Good afternoon, my name is Corrine Lamage, and coming up on NCC News, DUI checkpoints, how effective are they? Plus, a fire broke out in North Syracuse, how bad was the damage? And later, gas prices are on their way down according to reports. Find out where you can save some money. Tune in at NCC News at 4 o'clock for more.